off the skates of Nyes, back in Tarasenko. A big collision there between Tarasenko and Benoit. Marner can't get loose, but following up Nyes. Here's Nyes with a shies as that top leaf line hits to the bench on a chain. Norris got to center and his shoot in off the curved glass, and play is called.
The big body of Tarasenko, it hasn't been a great start offensively for Tarasenko, so when you can't go around him, try to go through him. Good collision there.